We interviewed fellow Color Guard performers and asked them about their experience in the summer program.
Color Guard is just, it's fun, it's a family, it's also spinning a lot, it's also hot. It's a lot of things, but yeah, it's mostly fun.
I joined Color Guard because there was a friend who saw me and I told her I would go, and then I didn't really plan on going, but I ended up loving it anyway, and I'm really glad that happened.
It's really fun, and like once you do it for your first year, you've already made a bunch of friends, so it's just worth it to just keep going.
We practice every Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday. With the band is Tuesday and Thursday, 3 hours and 2 hour practices. And some of them are in the heat of the day, so they feel much worse than they are.
It's actually not as hard as people would think because, you know, you go over it like every count and you do it constantly, so it's just stuck in your brain.
We're performing for our football game performances, and then we also do competitions. One exhibition, two competitions a year. One's really big in Florida.
These performers work very hard in the summer heat and practice for hours so that they have flawless performances in front of their audience. They will perform their disco routine at the Alpharetta Raiders High School games.